The collard greens is my personal favorite. I love this one. We took an old favorite, the collard greens. We soak it in some tomatoes and tomato juice, so it breaks down the acidity of the collard greens and kind of gives it, it's not going to be acidic at all. It's not going to get that bitter finish to it. We use an apple smoked bacon, we use onions, we use garlic. This one I think kills it. This would, gun to the head, this would be, I'd eat this every day.